Okay. So, so I decided to do start making more videos of graffiti pit walkthroughs. I did a Patterson Mill one not too long ago. I figured I'd run through and do a Newark Wall of Fame. Newark Wall of Fame has been here for a very, very long time. I discovered it in the year 2000. I forgot who brought me here. I think it was Dro and Bay that brought me down to this spot. And I was just like, whoa, you know? But yeah, so this is it. We're just gonna walk through. You see it's a lot of, well, so far it's a lot of throwies and straight letters. Got a ripped throwie. I don't know who that is. Dome. Oreo, Fivo. Those are clout heads. Distort. Very faded sage piece. I wonder what happened to him. I haven't seen him in a while. That looks like a brew piece. It's covered up by weeds. So far, it seems like it's a lot of straight letters. Quick shit, you know. Kurt, I don't know who that is. Ah, it's a Pete's piece. It's been here for a while. We got an old C and Lust. Yeah, Lust piece. Habit. Ace on the dime. Name. Fiber piece. It's pretty big. These are all pretty big. It's kind of hard to tell. That wall's got to be like 15 feet up. Immense. This looks like it's going to be a long video. You gotta go all the way down there. You got Pio. I like that cat. Maze. Rest. Very old nice piece. It's been living for it's been living for a long time. Of course you have people, disrespectful people. tag on top of it. That's just the game we're in. And people don't know their history, it's just whatever the fuck. Husk. Yeah. SoCo. Days, 30 nights, 40. It's all destroyed. So a little backstory. This was a very, I don't know how to say it. It's a very common to come here Sundays and Saturdays to paint. There's a construction site right across from it. People usually don't have a problem with people painting over here. But what started happening is these young cats, they started jumping the fence and hitting on their property. And I guess the owners weren't having that. So what ended up happening is they started calling the cops on people when they paint, hurdles on this wall. And the spot became hot for a while, and people weren't really painting here as much. As you can see, a lot of this stuff is still living. It's because it was done so long ago. And people basically are just scared to paint on this wall now. I passed an old Bay and Tech piece. This has also been sitting here since 2000s. Another old Tech piece there. Another Bay piece. Bay. Coming up to an old FEMO piece here. It's really a shame that the spot got hot like that, because these are prime walls. It'd be great for large Brodies, and there's plenty enough space for different crews and whatnot to get up on it. But unfortunately, that's not gonna happen. I don't know who did this, but this was funny. Boom. All right, that's the end of the line. This is the construction site I was talking about with the fence. All right, and that concludes our Newark Wall of Fame tour. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, just leave a comment below. Don't be afraid to hit that follow button. And yeah, thank you.